I think the quality of the programs at Broadmeadows Valley, Gowrie is one of the huge assets that it has. My son loves all of the things that they get up to each day. He loves being part of the outdoor program where they go and visit the wetlands in the Broadmeadows Valley area. He also loves the Arabic program. He loves singing the songs, coming home, learning the colours and learning something new. And for me, him learning a language at such a young age is a massive benefit. He really soaks it in and enjoys it. And for Una, it's just the basic things that she's learning already. She's really, her language is very advanced for her age. She loves learning about the alphabet, songs, numbers, singing, dancing, all the things that are offered here just make it such a perfect place for our two children.
I would love to say to the educators that you have been the most valuable people outside our immediate household for our children, and I see the extraordinary work that you do with the diverse array of kids who come through the doors here every morning. That wraparound concern for the kids, which extends to their physical and psychological and developmental welfare, is second to none. And the concern and the commitment throughout the really difficult last couple of years that we've had has been so commendable and so valuable. On an individual basis, just seeing the care and concern for individual children or families it's genuinely moving. It's the sort of relationships which will be formative for those children as they grow and leave the centre and leave the service. It really, really sets them up, I think. Just modelling the kind of care and respect and also standards for interpersonal sort of interaction that they're going to need as they go into the world. And I think that is something that is worth, it's so valuable, it's really hard to put a price on.